bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
You are too late, Ciara. Mother has fallen, and we are defeated.
No, no, no! This is not fair!
I am so sorry.
Who is this woman? She resembles one of us, but is dressed like a Renaigzi.
I am the ambassador of the Congregation of Merchants. I am sorry for your loss.
The Congregation? And what side are you on in this war? Those that massacre our people? Eseld, calm down. You know that Mother sent me to seek out allies. You show up when the fight was nearly over. Was this part of your plan? You know that these monsters are taking our own. They must make honorable amends.
We did our best to come as fast as we could, and I fought by your side. Please. Please, take the time to at least hear me out. There has already been enough death. And you were wounded. This is not the time for vengeance.
You may be right. Waiting for my vengeance will make it taste all the sweeter. I feel weak. Might I ask you to watch over our own Ciara? I must return to the village. Go on ahead. We will tend to the wounded. Won't we now?
Yes. We will do everything we can.
And find my mother. Or her body, if... if she is indeed dead.
Look at this massacre. How?
Find her banner. It bears the symbol of our clan.
This way. There is a survivor. Let's heal him.
These ruins are very strange. By what name did you call this place again?
Dadidak hidden Nadai gaze. There was once a battle in the past. A great victory for our clans.
Strange indeed. These walls are completely foreign to the styles of your own dwellings. Does this name that you gave the ruins mean anything in particular?
Yes. It means ruins of the first guardian.
I would like to dig around a little on the site. We might be able to unearth clues as to who actually built them.
Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwent. He will take care of you. Over there. I think that man is still breathing. Let's make sure. Another warrior who survived. I do not think that we will find any more of them now. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors. You now have enough strength to return to the village. Find Arwent. He will take care of you. You can walk now. Return to the village. We must make sure that there are no more survivors. You healed them all, thanks to you. May the grass always be soft beneath your feet.
I beg of you, help me.
And still you dare to breathe. How can you hope that I am here to save you?
No, I...
What have you done with my mother?
Pity, I beg of you. I don't want to die.
Then answer!
Siora! Stop! Look at yourself. You're acting like a beast.
A beast has far more majesty than these monsters who have traded their souls.
They have taken her. The queen. They took her.
Then she must still be alive. They wouldn't have bothered to carry away a corpse.
She would have chosen death before capture. They must have wanted her alive. We must find her.
If your mother is in the hands of the bridge, they'd have taken her to their closest camp.
Promise me that we will do everything we can to bring her back.
bit of poison on my blade. And let's go! Bit of poison on my blade. And let's go!
Close to the sheriff, Nesty. Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Theory.
Let's see if you can ward off this strength.
There are some images on these walls. This is the first time I've seen these drawings so closely.
You have never come here. You certainly seem to know the place.
This site is sacred and taboo. Everyone knows where it is, but no one ever comes here. All these colors are so beautiful. I never would have imagined that they could create something so delicate.
Who are you talking about?
Of those who built these lodgings. That my ancestors vanquished in a past war.
You know who they were?
I only know the legend. The legend of Didakid and Nadaigir.
I'm listening.
It is said our people lived peacefully. Until the men appeared from the sea, intent on making our lands their own. They dug great caverns into the earth, ripped down our forests, destroying everything in their wake. They were evil. The warriors killed so many people that even their own people came to fear them. Here, they built a terrible city that spewed out clouds of cinder and dirt. Our kings and queens were desperate. They went to the heart of our island, and the island heard them. From the woods appeared the first guardian. He was taller than a city, and with each step it smashed a lodging. It was a guardian of wrath, and the city could not resist him. Since then, the earth answers our call for magic, and in exchange, we become all Manawi. In keeping with the pacts our kings and queens once made.
It is a very sad and terrible legend. I wonder who these people from the sea could have been. A people from the continent, no doubt. Our Malachor might well be the cursed result of that war from another age. We have nothing more nor anyone else to find here. I must report all we've learned to Constantine.
Thank you.
from my blades. And let's go!
Here comes our pay, boys!
And let's go!
need a bit of practice.
Poison on my blade.
Let's go!